Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
이용하는,
which means
used in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
이용하는 이용하는 이용하는
One more time.
이용하는 이용하는 이용하는
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.